Well, we saw George Allen in his race with the line that was derogatory when he used the term. Well, let me show you him using the term and what happened.
So welcome. Let's give a welcome to Makaka here. Welcome to America and the real world of Virginia.
Now, this is a 2006 race. Senate, he used the term, said he didn't know what the term meant, then find out that he comes from a background where it is likely they did, and he ended up having that kind of sunk his race that time. I mean, come on, we're not raising questions on Perry that hasn't been raised before. And I think that the insult that is being added to the injury here is he won't even come forward himself and say anything.